Calculating the pH of a solution of a strong acid is easy. Each molecule of the acid will dissociate in water to produce a hydronium cation, and the pH is easily calculated. The same applies to the calculation of the pOH when we have a strong base. A weak acid or weak base requires more thought. For a weak acid, we need the acid's dissociation constant, Ka, which is the equilibrium constant for the following reaction, where Ha donates its proton to a water molecule acting as a base. As a liquid, the water does not appear in the expression for the dissociation constant. The weaker a weak acid becomes, the smaller its dissociation constant becomes. As with any equilibrium, an ice table is very useful. For the line of initial values, the concentration of the weak acid Ha is typically given in the question. The concentration of the conjugate base, A- is zero. In pure water, the initial concentration of the hydronium is technically 1.0 times 10 to the negative 7, but we will ignore this very small value and say that it is zero as well. The ice table's change line is done as always, and the line of the final equilibrium concentrations is the sum of the first two lines. Given that the dissociation constants are typically quite small, X is often negligible compared to the initial value of Ha. So in a first instant, we ignore its contribution to the equilibrium concentration of Ha. Using, for example, a weak acid Ha with a dissociation constant of 1.0 times 10 to the negative 5 and an initial concentration of 0.2 molar, we see that the calculation of the pH is rather easy. Once we find X, provided it's smaller than 5% of the initial concentration of Ha, it is a very accurate value for the hydronium concentration, and we calculate the pH directly. If asked for the final concentration of Ha, take into account the value of X and subtract it from the initial value. This approach does not always work. For example, with a dissociation constant of 1.0 times 10 to the negative 3 and an initial concentration of 0.1 molar, the previous procedure yields a value of 0.01 for X, which is 10% of the weak acid's initial concentration. We cannot ignore X in the equilibrium concentration of Ha when solving for X. We therefore end up with a quadratic equation, and we must use the quadratic formula to solve for X. One value of X will be negative, the other positive. As X corresponds to the hydronium concentration, the negative value must be rejected. We can then calculate the pH and the final equilibrium concentration of Ha. Everything we did for the calculation of the pH for a weak acid can be done for a weak base. However, the dissociation constant is now referred to as Kb and is given by the following equation. Following the same procedure just outlined for a weak acid, we can obtain the concentration of the hydroxide anion. With it, the pOH of the solution can be calculated, and the final pH is obtained by subtracting the pOH from 14.